New at 10, the family of Tyre Nichols is revealing the results of his official autopsy report to ABC News 4 months after Memphis police beat him during a traffic stop. The district attorney's office told the Nichols family that he died of brain injuries from blunt force trauma. They say his alcohol level was below the legal limit, and he used marijuana sometime in the past. Nichols' mother says she was told her son was drunk and high at the time of the incident. Five former police officers are charged in his murder.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.